after the elections, there were many reports saying that unsatisfied parties, even within the end from Sabah and Sarawak, were seeking your assistance to stage somewhat of a protest and challenge to the parliament towards
Najib. I've not heard of that. Only there are rumors, there are talks, there are reports which are not supported by facts.
So you're denying that they have that?
I've not denied. I'm just commenting on what she said. I see a lot of people, including all of you. Off and on, I see a lot of people. And there's nothing wrong with seeing people, listening to people. That does not mean that I commit myself to all those things that are being proposed or suggested.
So based on so many people that you've seen, and I'm sure a lot of them are doing this as well.
Well, they don't constitute the people of this country, you know.